Welcome back friends. I am developing a billing system real-time project. It will be very useful for a job seeker who wanted to gain real-time experience in Spring Boot. Also, I am developing this application for small retailers. The source code is absolutely free for student and job seeker. Source code of billing system is absolutely free for student and a job seeker. There are many billing system related videos I have already posted. If you want to view those videos, go to pinepad.in. Go to pinepad.in. You can see here one link called billing system videos. Click that link. You will be getting all billing system related videos from the beginning to updated one. If you need latest code of billing system, click downloads. You will be navigating to this page. Click download button. You will be getting latest source code of billing system. Also, I have posted billing system related articles. Whatever video I have posted related to billing system, for those videos I have created articles in this site. If you want to read those articles, click billing system articles. It will return all the articles. These articles about setting up setting up a billing system. So all billing system related articles available here. Okay. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please subscribe the channel and share this channel to your friend circle who wanted to gain real-time project experience in Spring Boot. All billing system necessary information I have given in the video description. Please check it out. Let's go into the video now. In this video, we will go to see how to set up a billing system in your local computer. I am developing a billing system using Spring Boot and Java 8, then MySQL as a database. In order to set up a billing system, you need to install some set of softwares. The first one is Java 8. The second one is MySQL community version. That could be a version 8 because I am using a version 8. The third one is MySQL Workbench. It's a client application to manipulate your MySQL database. The fourth one is a IDE, Integrated Development Environment. That IDE either IntelliJ, Eclipse or STS. Okay, I am using IntelliJ. If you are going to use Eclipse, please make sure that Eclipse version supporting Java 8. I think latest version of Eclipse not supporting Java 8. It is expecting Java 11. So you need to download Eclipse that supporting Java 8. Then Postman REST client tool. You need to download the Postman. You can download latest version. Install the Postman. Using this Postman, we can test REST endpoint, which we developed in the billing system. Then Maven build tool. This is optional only. If you want to run billing system through command line, we need to set up Maven. Otherwise, no need, because the Maven comes with part of IntelliJ and Eclipse. So you no need to install Maven. If you want to run the Spring Boot application or billing application in the command prompt, you need to download the Maven binaries from the site, Apache site. Then you need to set up. I'll going to show all the software installation and the configuration step by step. First of all, I'll going to remove all the software in my laptop. I'll going to show from the beginning how to set up a billing system. Let me remove the software. I have uninstalled all the software. So in the command prompt, when I say Java C, Java, both are saying unrecognized command. Okay, then MySQL, there is no MySQL. This will go to the download page. I have uninstalled the Postman also. Then uninstalled IntelliJ. Okay, so nothing is there. I need to set up the billing system from the beginning in my laptop now. Okay, for that first we need to install Java. Go to Google, search Java 8 downloads and click this link. First link, you'll be getting the Java 8 download page where you just select the installable version based on your operating system. I'm using Windows, so I need to use this one, 64-bit Windows 64, Windows 10 I'm using, so I need to select this one. We have to register in oracle.com, otherwise you cannot download. Okay, I have already registered, create account and login with oracle.com. Download it. I have created one folder called billing system setup. Billing system setup, where I stored this Java. Okay, I want to download all the software here. Okay. There are 7 videos I have posted which related to billing system project setup. Including this video, there are 7 videos I have posted for billing system project setup. I have given those video link in this YouTube video description. Please take a look. Until next video, bye bye from Suresh. Still not subscribe this channel? Please subscribe it. Share this video to your friend circle. Click bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching this full video.